Can LEGO City Rocket really go into space, or it's just propaganda? Before starting, I want to clarify that when I say spaceflight, I literally mean some orbit around Earth, like a normal satellite. This analysis is based on a simple law of proportionality. If we watch the Soyuz rocket currently used by Russian Space Agency for the mission to the International Space Station, it is exactly 48 meters high, and in proportion to the height of a normal human, 1.7 meters, we can put 28 people on top of each other. Meanwhile, the space shuttle is 58 meters high, and we can put 33 people on top of each other. So, to get into orbit, we should have LEGO rockets with a height of about 28 or 33 minifigures. But see one moment this video.
The new LEGO City Space Shuttle is ready to deploy the satellite.
It's malfunctioning. Send out the astronaut.
You can build the rocket, place the astronaut, and blast off into space.
If we look carefully for the LEGO City rocket, we can put only 9 minifigures on top of each other, but for the Soyuz we put 28 people, while for the LEGO Space Shuttle 7, and for the real one 33. This makes me doubt that the shuttle have enough power to really reach the orbit, considering that the rocket and shuttle must reach a speed of more or less 40,000 km per hour to enter and stay in orbit. My final idea is that the LEGO City rocket is for now only being tested for the first suborbital launches, such as the American Mercury Redstone mission, and actually, following the law of proportionality that we followed before, the number of people in this case are the same, 9 for the Redstone and 9 for the LEGO City rocket. And so, we understand that it is impossible to reach the orbit with the LEGO City rockets, only suborbital flight is possible. So, why we see satellites in orbit? At this point the answer is very simple, it is propaganda, only to intimidate the foreign powers that have effective control of the space, and to continue to have money from the central government of LEGO City, to continue the space research. All this shot in a special movie set, but maybe, sooner or later, one minifigures can really go into space with rockets of
LEGO City!